Jordan North has broken his silence after it was announced he is leaving Radio 1 after 10 years. The 34-year-old has become one of the station's most popular presenters and in recent years hosted the station's drive time slot with Vic Hope. Though Vic will stay on, Jordan's replacement has already been announced as former Made in Chelsea star Jamie Lawing. Viewers have been left outraged by the switch, with Jamie taking to Instagram to defend himself from critics who blasted his lack of experience for the job. Amid the furor, Jordan has now taken to social media to share his own statement on his shock exit. Taking to Instagram, Jordan, who also hosts the Help I Sexted My Boss podcast, said he wanted to thank those who had reached out to share their support as he confirmed that he would be leaving the station. He told fans, "Hello everyone. I just wanted to take this opportunity to thank all my wonderful colleagues, talented producers at Radio 1 who many I consider to be friends for life and will miss greatly. You've all reached out to me over the past 24 hours and it really has meant a lot. To my amazing fellow presenters, I wish I could thank you all personally. I've loved working with you, it's been an absolute blast. Big love to Katie Thizzleton, Ariel Free, Ricky, Melvine, and Charlie, Dean, and Vicky, Clara and Fo, Matt, and Molly, Scott Mills, Grimmy, all the rest of you fantastic lot, and of course my partner in crime Vic Hope. I'll miss being on air with you every day. Most importantly, the biggest of thank yous to the fantastic listeners who have been really generous and always made me feel welcome. Your kind words and messages have been so lovely, thank you so much. I'll be back soon, and can't wait to see you all again." It comes after Radio 1 revealed on Friday they would be waving goodbye to I'm a Celebrity runner-up Jordan after a decade. Taking to X, formerly known as Twitter, Radio 1 said in a statement, "Radio 1 will be saying goodbye to Jordan North." Jordan has been behind some of the most hilarious and entertaining moments on air over the years, and has been a constant source of inspiration for younger presenters. "Thank you for everything." Fans have been left heartbroken by the news, with one tweeting, "Why do the good ones always leave?" While another one commented, "Really hope this was your decision at Jordan North 1 and that it means bigger things for you. We love you and will miss you very much 20. Jamie will take over from Jordan on March 4th and said it is an absolute dream to land the role, after previously covering for Molly King while she was on maternity leave. The 35-year-old added, "I've loved every minute that I've been on air with Radio 1 in recent years, so to be joining Vic on Drive Time is just incredible. I'm beyond excited to get started and keep listeners company on their journeys home." Head of Radio 1 Alad Hyden-Jones said of Jamie, "His infectious energy and love for music and culture will bring an exciting new element to Drive Time." He went on to describe Jordan as an amazing presenter and a valued colleague at Radio 1, "and I'm so proud of his journey with us," saying, "He has always connected with the Radio 1 audience through his shows and projects, as witnessed by the huge amount of money raised for comic relief during his rowing trip from London to Burnley." News of the replacement has left some fans upset and even vowing to boycott the show. One furious fan tweeted, "No way, this is who you replace Jordan with. This is going to be insufferable driving home from work. Maybe it's finally time to change station to one with better music." While another commented, "Won't be listening to that anymore, than another pointless celebrity on either radio or TV. Why is there such an obsession with all these talentless maiden people?" A third fumed, "Wonder how many more listeners you will lose now. Standard of DJs are terrible. Exclamation mark. A third fumed, a person from a working-class background who worked their arse off to attempt to achieve their dream of being a radio presenter is more deserving of the opportunity. Showing that he's not oblivious to the mixed response to his new gig, he shared a single screenshot from the comments section of an article about his new job published by the Mail Online. It read, "You're kidding, Jamie lying. Who on this earth would want to listen to his pompous nonsense? We need meritocracy brought back in order for ordinary people to stand any chance of being considered." Jamie added, "First, comment in and might be a bit too truthful, probably stop there for the day. Follow Mirror Celebs on TikTok, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207 29 33 0033.